टू माय चैनल ऑनलाइन मीडिया प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल फॉर द लेटेस्ट न्यूज एंड अपडेट्स
टू विन द यूएस प्रेसिडेंटल इलेक्शन मिस्टर बाइडेन हु हैज वेरियस प्रॉब्लम्स एंड नीड अ सरप्राइज विद सम एग्रेसिव पावर्स सेनेटर बर्नाइज सैंडर्स अनाउंस्ड हिज विथड्रॉल फ्रॉम द डेमोक्रेटिक नॉमिनेशंस डिस्प्यूट्स एंड द फाइनल इलेक्शन शेड्यूल्ड फॉर नवंबर फॉर्मर वाइस प्रेसिडेंट जो बाइडेन चैलेंज यूएस प्रेसिडेंट डोनाल्ड ट्रंप मिस्टर सैंडर्स वॉज एबल टू ओपन अ लॉट ऑफ वाटर by obtaining a representative. I was doing my best while the elections activity was restricted by the spread of the new coronavirus, but I was exhausted. He said he will go to the support of Bidens in the future. For me, it is a more interesting to see if a Senator Elizabeth Warren or radical leftist who have stayed a little earlier will assist Mr. Biden, but she has not revealed her attitude. Mr. Biden has too many problems. He has been the vice president for 8 years under former President Barack Obama, but has not seen anything. I just sent my head soon to a Ukrainian China to have make money. Alleged the corruption of this second son was struck by the Trump camp. Thus, I do not think it is a genuinely good candidate, but I think he was a con because he was a middle ground and the Democratic Party had survived. Of course, he had the black vote firmly because the supporter of President Obama who came from the first minority. Part of the Democratic Party is also planning to take on the role of the New York Governor Andrew Cuomo. Mr. Cuomo demonstrated his ability to deal with the new coronavirus with easy to understand speech based on the numbers compared to the President Trump, who has been making unfounded remarks such as the coronavirus disappears in a few months. The United States has come to pay attention to him for leadership and the man who wants to be the most president.
Welcome to my channel online media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.